Hello everyone, welcome back to BMG Drive. It's been a little while since we've been in BMG Drive, so we're going to get in and we're going to check out some of the scenarios, see what's changed in BMG. Alright, let's see what we got here. Check out some different ones. Let's see, we got the highway loop. Been a while since I've been in here, so I don't remember which one we've already done. We're going to do at least three today. We're going to try the highway loop. It's an AI race, it says. See how we do. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the content. I've been enjoying everything. And I want to say thank you to everyone who's been subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. Have subscribe. Alright, are y'all ready? We didn't last no time. We wrecked it out. We'll try it again. We got to really slow down this curve right here. We broke the shaft in the car. Alright, we're gonna try it one more time. That's it. shaved out of the wall. Oh, the engine blowed up. That's it for this one. We're gonna see how far we can coast. That's only the first lap, too. Not doing bad. That really slowed it down. It's kind of going to be real close to the line. Yeah, it's not going to make it. We're going to go into photo mode real quick and get a picture of that. Ah, man. Well, we DNF'd that. We don't want that. I was going to get a photo and it wouldn't let me get it at the last minute there. So let's go back to scenarios. See what else we got here that we can do. Let's see. Do some river climbing. We could do that. We'll at least try to get. I want to at least try to do four of these today. Let's see. We'll do some river climbing. I was going to try to get a picture for a thumbnail, and it I should have done it earlier. Maybe we'll try it one more time to do the last one. We'll do it again. See how far we can get. It done pretty good, though. All right, we're gonna do some river climbing. Gotta take our time here. I don't know if we have a time limit here. This is something different for BMG. Made one. Let's see if we can go around this way. So now let us climb it? Well, let's see here. This bigger don't have much power. She's already smoking. I'm gonna get a thumbnail. I'm gonna get a oop. Not what I wanted to do. Why is it doing it? I don't hear no audio. It's not giving us enough audio for some reason. We may have to restart it. There it goes. So we're gonna try it again. First thing, we're gonna hit a rock. Try to be extra careful on the engine. Try to go around this way. We have 10 checkpoints we have to get through, so let's see what we can do here. Be extra careful here. See if we can go this way here. This is something totally different for BMG. See if we can go this way. Are we already stuck? Let me see, is there an option for four-wheel drive in this game? Let's try that. We got parsley over to. Engine is overheating. There we go. Okay, I figured out what to do now. What are we on? Oh. Did not see that rock. Not bad. Engine's overheating a little bit, but you know. We made it to another checkpoint, so that's... We're gonna blow it up. What are we stuck on? I don't... I don't see nothing to be stuck on. Where are you stuck? We're gonna blow the engine up in it doing this. Get it out. All right, hang on. Let's put the forward drive back in. I think the clutch is gone in the truck. I'm gonna try it one more time. Our last time trying this. Before we even get started, we're gonna go ahead and put our four-wheel drive in. Go over here like this. Go easy on the clutch. There we go. Over here, climb this like this. All right, back up. Like that. There we go. We're doing a lot better. Easy on the clutch. We got our four-wheel drive in, so we should be able to get over this pretty easy here. Come on. Come on. Get a little bit around the start of it. If it would quit jumping gear. So we can go around the other way. I guess I'm kind of rusty at this. I don't play this a lot, so. I need a mod for this. Alright, we're gonna go back to the main menu. We're doing terrible right now, I'll admit it. Alright, let's see here. We're not gonna do everything of the day, we'll see what else we got here. We'll do this garage delivery, West Coast garage delivery. How about that? I'm still kind of learning the. It's gonna take. All right, here we go. So we are gonna deliver this car. It says this is a. You would need to deliver the. We have to another place. There is no time limit, but you will only get one attempt at this. All right, so there's no time, you get one attempt to do it. Okay. All right, let's turn around. We had 0.7 miles to deliver. Oh, it sounds good. I like the backfire sound. We had a little bit of damage on the car. Alright, we have another delivery here. Okay. Turn the car around here. Deliver the vehicle somewhere in the East Coast. Oh, we damaged the car. Successful with that. Got a goal. We must have another delivery here. Turn the car around. I've got three deliveries. It took us a minute to do the second one. 3 minutes to the first one. How many of these? We got a van here. Right, let's turn around. Yeah, 4 miles. The sound's awesome in this game. Look at that down there. So cool looking. There wouldn't be no time limit. We'll cut through some traffic, sir. All right, let's back it up. So that's the fourth delivery. Oh, listen to this thing. Got 6 miles here. His car. Damaged the car. Yeah, we broke the wheel. Want to see if we can get it though. Even with it being damaged. It kind of looks like a Mustang on the side, but I think it's more favoring like the Charger is what they're kind of going for. We got some damage on the car, but we got it there. So we got five. How many more are there? He still has to abandon current mission. So we got five. We made it completely. Finish it. I don't know how many more they are, so this is like a dragster. To a gas station. We wrecked one already, so we don't want to do that again. Be a little picky there. Come on. There we go. Alright, we got six. Still another delivery. I don't know how many they are on here, so. all these cars sound so good. Ooh, we're going the wrong way. Turn around. Seven deliveries. Maybe 10 of them. I'm not sure. That kind of looks like a BMW. We have 7 miles. Let's not wreck the car. Getting loose. We made it. Alright, this is another delivery. Looks like an Audi, don't it? One mile. Push him out of the way. Alright, Up at 10. Well, let me turn on the... No. Hydro. All right, we're gonna stop it there. All right. We had kept going and going, so we're gonna stop it there. So we're gonna do one more. I wasn't aware that was so long. Let's see here. Let's do a police chase. Why not? We're going to go into free roam. No, let's not do that scenario. See if we can catch somebody. Let's see here. Let me tell you, where's the first chase? All right, here's the first chase. We'll do that. Go ahead and get ready so I can turn the lights on. Try that one more time. Ooh, 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 ooh. that's it. First show. Well, I think that's it, guys. We broke the drive show. Guys, that's going to be it for the day for Beam and G. I want to get in here and check out some scenarios. Obviously, I haven't played a lot, so I'm not that good at it. I can be honest with you about it. I'm not going to sit here and lie. Say I am, because I'm not. I'll tell the truth. But yeah, thank you for everyone that watched. Thank you for everyone that's been subscribed to the channel. Everybody's been supporting the channel. It really means a lot. And we'll see you in the next video.